I wanna show you how to make the split screen effect in Premiere Pro. Let's go! Before to start, you need to have two video clips that are above to each other. Firstly, select the top clip and go to the effects control. By using the X value, you need to move your clip to the middle of the preview screen. The second step is, go to effects and write crop. Drag your crop function above the second clip. Go back to the effects control and by the left, modify the value to 20. Again, play with the position, moving your clip in the middle of the preview screen. Now, select the bottom clip and play again with the position, moving your clip to the center of the preview screen. In case if you wanna separate two clips with the line, you need to choose the pen tool. Start to draw the line from the top to the bottom. Extend the duration of your graphic. And the final step is, go to essential graphic and check the stroke. Here you can play with the value, increasing or decreasing the size of the line. Guys, everything is ready. Let's grow together. Put your like and subscribe.